also our team photo day, so I want to thank everyone for being here today and thank everyone for their coverage throughout the year.
Thank you.